right, folks, we got some 1971 Chevrolet long bed C10 pickup. This is totally rebuilt. It's got a rebuilt 350 motor, turbo 350 automatic transmission that's been rebuilt, got a shift kit, 12 volt rear end. The brakes have all been redone completely. It's got new bumpers, new stainless on the sides, new chrome mirrors, new side markers. I mean, the truck has been completely rebuilt. Frame off restoration. This truck will run real well. This could be a daily driver or it could be a weekend toy. Whatever you're looking for. Beautiful classic white paint. Got the rally wheels with the beauty rims. New tires. Good looking truck, long bed with the toolbox in it. Come around here, it's got a nice interior in it. Got that half tooth pattern on the factory bench seat. Got a little custom console built. Tachometer mounted to the column. Got seat belts. Got a new rebuilt motor, power steering, power brakes, new master cylinder. Nicely clean, finished out engine compartment. And it's a well done truck. There you got it, folks. 1971 Chevy C10 Custom. Check it out. Classical Gas Enterprises. www.classicalgasmotors.com.